This was the Umadevi temple on the top of the hill. After having darshan of goddess Umadevi, we had to climb down the steps to come back from the temple. This area of the Snanaghat and Umadevi temple is considered to be the most significant area of Karnaprayag. In the afternoon, we went to visit Adibadri, which was 16 kilometers from Karnaprayag. I will show you the details of Adibadri in the next video.